Your safety is the pledge of our past, present, and future. A true ruler is who sees his people like his own family members. This was the statement and vision of late Sheikh Zayed bin Sultan Al Nahyan, and is being pursued and accomplished by his successors in the United Arab Emirates. The prosperity of the UAE Federation is in tribute to the founding fathers and seeks inspiration from their contribution and determination to improve the future. The development of human capital is the ultimate objective we are striving for. His Highness Sheikh Khalifa bin Zayed Al Nahyan, President of the United Arab Emirates. These noble ideas and beliefs are aimed at ensuring that the people in the UAE lead a happy and prosperous life with dignity and respect. It's simple. We want to be one of the best countries in the world. This is the theme of the UAE Vision 2021. His Highness Sheikh Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum, Vice President of the United Arab Emirates, Prime Minister and Ruler of Dubai. A vision where the core philosophy revolves around the human capital. A vision where the ultimate objective is to achieve prosperity. The National Transport Authority is the higher federal authority that issues and regulates the legislation of safe land and marine transport policies in the UAE. In coordination with the local and federal authorities, the National Transport Authority and its STRADIC partners are doing their best to raise the quality standards of the four safety factors: upholding the law, the driver, the road, and the vehicle. The Ministry of Interior, under His Highness Sheikh Saif bin Zayed Al Nahyan, is the main authority that is interested with the safety and security of roads. The aim of the ministry is to create a society free from accidents and to minimize fatalities and losses. The Ministry of Public Works, under His Excellency Sheikh Hamdan bin Mubarak Al Nahyan, Chairman of the National Transport Authority, is responsible for providing a road network of the highest international standards. There are other bodies that are also working hard to execute the policies of the federal and local authorities aimed at raising the safety of roads in each emirate. These authorities envision safe flow of vehicles and to providing safe means of transport that contributes to the economic prosperity, in addition to the planning and executing transport projects in the state. There is a modern police force with a mission to strengthen and enhance security and stability. Its motto is, "Security is one of the basic elements that contribute to the prosperity and maintenance of the state achievements." The licensing authority is responsible for the highest safety criteria for vehicles. Finally, the UAE's top priority to invest in human capital. It is the most important element in road safety. This has necessitated the establishment of training centers to raise the standard of individuals. For your safety, the National Transport Authority is organising the 15th edition of the International Conference for Road Safety. Together, towards safer roads in the UAE. Towards integrated, safe and sustainable transport systems.